In this video, I'm going to show you how to reboot and or fix a frozen BlackBerry. Okay, so what you're going to have to do is you have to hold down the Alt, which is right here, the Caps button and Delete button at the same time. So Alt, Caps, and Delete. Okay, and there you go. Your BlackBerry has rebooted and is working fine. So please subscribe, please like up the video, feel free to leave comments, and thank you for tuning in.